my character. Ready? Ready?
Missed you, XQCL.
South Korea's live host Penguin Girl has a high popularity and has previously come to Taiwan to study Chinese. Did we read this? Style change, blah blah blah, and then the focus has already shifted to United States. Unexpectedly, she threw a shock bomb yesterday, 5th, revealing that she had lived with Aspen TV, the American live host of Hagrid, who looked like Harry Potter. What the fuck? And even got the news of her engagement. The 50 Nights was bitten to death, mocked as a filial son of the volcano, which caused heated discussion.
Maybe his fans.
Mamma mia! How do I say this? The wind be really strong and it's knocking me off my balance.
What?
The wind, it be making me movements. Delay.
Oh, I see. It's really, I see what you're saying.
I'm lagging!
Right, Captain.
Unevenness is the spice of life. Take my testicles, for example.
What? Yeah! Why would you say that? What possessed you to say that? Why are you like this? You are so weird! Holy fuck! Michael!
See,
I told you, this is the reason why I've been avoiding streaming with any male streamer because news is gonna be like, oh, she's getting married.
她是美国知名实况主，日前企鹅妹就是被爆出已经和同居好几个月的她订婚了。
There. Yeah.
一头长卷发加上络腮胡，外形神似《哈利波特》里头的海格。企鹅妹订婚的消息一出，让不少粉丝好崩溃。只不过
，Would you mind show your ring for us? Congrats.
Get this shit out of my life. All right, moving on. I'm not gonna talk about it.
So when are you gonna come to Korea?
Someday I will come, but I don't know when. Well, not that soon, don't worry. I'll be here a little bit at least.
Actually.
Oh. Lily.
Hey, thanks for watching my stream.
Yeah, thanks to Raid Lamont. Why do people even call him Lamont? I don't know what the fuck that is. Well, that's fucking cancer. 50,000 fucking souls lost! He's a fucking Lamont!
It has come to my attention that we do not currently have.
2001, no marriage.
What is filial sons of the volcano?
I don't know. And then they even said, like,
is that a cult?
They even said, like, you have big sausage and then Asian women like it. That's why.
No! Who said that in the news?
Yeah.
Dude, how do people do chat like this? Oh my god. Shroud! Dude! Thanks for the 10 subs. Holy shit.
Let me try to say this in like a most convincing way possible. So, what 5G does is it can cause radiation because of the waves, the radio waves that come out to communicate with the cell towers, communicate with the cell phone. So those waves are going into your pocket, which is where you usually put your cell phone. And because the waves are going near your dick, there's a chance that it mutates the cells in your penis and thus makes it bigger. So we should actually build more 5G towers so people grow bigger dicks.
Look at this.
With Spectrum TV. Switch now from $44.99 a month each. Click to learn more.
No way!
He was at 8,000 people. Just like that. As soon as Chang went down. His view count doubled! And the fucking aids that I saw in his Twitch chat as a result of these people hopping from the Chang gang streams or whatever to Coil's chat was like before it's always been like this. I'm always like, you know, like, I feel like as a streamer, maybe we over-respond to the negative comments of Twitch chat or whatever. But holy fuck, it was like wading through shit, dude. Like, and I could see it from my TV. From the fucking Firecube TV chat, I was like, Coil, he's not trying to fucking ruin the life of the person you're watching. You know, and I'm not white knighting him, right?